Untapped Miami. Hey, what's up, you guys? This is Untapped Miami. I am Mooney Holmes, and I have here the beautiful Keyki of Exquisite Faces. How are you doing today?
Fine, you?
I'm fine. Can you tell us a little about yourself?
I am the one behind the brand Exquisite Faces. I love to enhance others' beauty. Mm-hmm. I also love to enhance their beauty through makeup.
Okay, what made you start being a makeup artist? Like, what inspired you?
Well, I started home just doing my eyebrows because I don't have my eyebrows. So I just started by doing that, and I started buying a lot of makeup products, and mm-hmm. I just stayed home in my bathroom on the counter, and I just started practicing, and that's how I started.
So basically, you really wasn't trying to be a makeup artist, but you just saw that you had the gift to enhance people's beauty.
Correct. I never in a million years thought that I'd be doing makeup. Like, I always danced since I was the age 3, mm-hmm. and makeup just something that happened overnight.
Okay. So, who was your first client?
Her name is Melissa.
Okay. Yeah. How was that experience for you?
Terrible.
How was it terrible?
Now that I look at it, back at it, it was really terrible. I can't believe that she let me paint her face like that. But it happened.
Okay. How long have you been doing the makeup?
Well, it has been like 2 years now. Mm-hmm. 2 years.
Okay. And where did you start?
At home in my living room.
How did it feel from transitioning to home to where you are now?
Great. This is a great opportunity for me. I love the atmosphere. I love the people that I have met. It's great for me because it helped me build my clientele and also meet different personalities.
Well, I've been watching you and I've seen that you had a lot of clientele. Describe those experiences.
Well, I started with a dance company at first, and then I just started advertising myself via social media, such as Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook. Mm-hmm. And I started with that, then I started doing wear-ins and birthday parties, sweet 16, stuff like that. And then I met Miss Platinum Divas, and she mm-hmm. gave me the opportunity to be in a shop mm-hmm. and expand my business.
Do you feel at home here? Tell us about the environment if anybody want to come get makeup done by.
Listen, the environment is awesome. The people, they welcome you like you're home. Mm-hmm. They're very mannerable, respectful. I love it. It's beautiful, nice, clean, smell good.
Describe your success team and who has been most supportive to you.
It's only one person. That's my mom.
Okay, let's get back to you. I know you're doing makeup right now, but do you have any other dreams and aspirations that you want to bring to the world?
Yes.
What are they?
To become a journalist.
You want to become a journalist?
Yes.
What gave you the passion to become a journalist?
When I was in high school, I used to always love to write. Mm-hmm. I was good at writing. If it was anything I had to put my mind to in school, it was writing. Mm-hmm. I love to write. I love to talk. I love to entertain people.
Okay. Well, let's get back to the makeup. Do you have any like influences that you watched on YouTube or Instagram, or are you your main influence?
No, actually, I have watched a makeup artist from New York. She's actually my age. Her name is Aaliyah J. I love how she do makeup, and on YouTube, she has a YouTube channel, and mm-hmm. that helps me a lot. Okay. Also, it has been makeup artists in Miami that has influenced my life. With makeup as well, and also I'm in school for skincare, so that helps a lot.
Okay, do you have any future projects you're working on?
Yes, I am.
What are they?
You'll see 2018. By the way, I also have a project that I'm going to be working on coming soon to help mm-hmm. the cancer community, to let them know that you're still beautiful no matter what, mm-hmm. and you will always remain beautiful.
Okay, that's sweet. Well, tell us your social media and how can somebody contact you if they want to get their face beat.
Well, they can contact me on Instagram at my makeup page at Exquisite Faces.
Spell it out, because you know some.
Exquisitefaces.
Okay.
Or you can email me at lodom958@gmail.com. And also the shop at Platinum Divas on 161st and 27th Avenue.
All right. Well, it was nice talking to you.
Same to
Keyki.
You.
Thank you guys for tuning in to Untapped Miami, and we'll see you later.
Bye. Bye.
Give me some. In the back, down my fangs in my grill. Brooklyn brim with my eyes sitting low. And every boy in here with me got that smoke. And every girl in here gotta look me up and down. All on Instagram, cake by the pound. Circulate the image every time I come around. G's up, tell me how I'm looking, babe.
What is all for you? Just walk my
mouth.